to see you, Nimon. Let's fly. Be it. Anufi's place. No. Must be another way in. Thank you.
Hey, what are you doing here? Are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anufi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer. And I hear Anufi is the best.
Our Tsahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her. My people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier. Like the one at the rookery. Ah, that's it. Must find the others. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kamatira healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. And the tiny thing I made, like this, I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child, I killed you. All of you.
No, the sky people. Came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
Then they will die.
Noor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Tsahik Anufi. It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarandu. K- Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them? The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right. There must be another Kamitire healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Why wouldn't Anufi help me? I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died. Others are sick. Please. I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I helped. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you were famed herbalists.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you. There's another healer. Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
We fought, we won.
Steel has not returned.
If we have to, we will do it again.
I hope that battle was the last.
Do you think we will ever trade with the other clans like we used to?
Maybe. Sorry if I
would like to try out some of that Zaku cheese. Tired. See what all the fuss is about.
And maybe try on a rather...
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kamitire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
Sarantu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood. As they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi, who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan, and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence. The shame. We step back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are.
That nectar I foraged yesterday tasted bitter. Kudu said to discard it.
More forest sickness. I found some too, but it was a strange color. You should listen to Chuntu.
I did. Must find a way to help Awa in the forest.
But there is always time for us to change and say, hello, friend, again.
But what else? I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eithorn.
With sick Eithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
But what else? A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him. Siul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange Eithorn might be there too. If it's near the Yaveh, I'll try to find it.
Well, best get these herbs hanging.
Maybe. I su- Oh, leaving her men must have been hard.
Noor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Siul's drawing. No Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eithorn.
Yo.
Nor, there's a whole lot of Eyethorn. It really doesn't look right.
Seul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kamet Tire's scent.
What do you think Seul's doing out here?
Trying to fix his clan's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's not doing so well.
Thank you for these gifts. There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kamitire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Look at the rust. More mold.
Okul?
Oh. Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me, after Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sardentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yavet from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Ziul's research. It will show us all the Yavet's secrets, I think. No, I know.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass storage in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya. Gas mine complete with a volatile reservoir.
Completely drained this place. That glow is crazy.
Keep your distance. I'm going to stay safe at this point. guys. Fog is sensitive to this. Be cautious.
The sooner we wipe those blues off the moon, the better.
Yep.
Thank you.
back in progress.
They had no warning. It's all here.